Here's how to make a candied sweet potato smoothie in your BlendJet. Add your milk of choice, sweet potato puree, your yogurt of choice, maple syrup, cinnamon, and ice to the BlendJet and blend for 1 to 2 cycles. When it's finished blending, dust with a little cinnamon and enjoy.